Hello? Hello? Is there anyone there? Hi, hello? Can you hear me?
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. You probably didn't hear the announcements with your headphones on, or maybe got lost in all these. Either way, we're closing up for the night, so you gotta get out. My partner librarian is finishing up the lockdown process downstairs, so you gotta get going. I'll help you take these downstairs for reshelving, or were you looking to check them out? Yeah, there's quite a lot here, and I actually think some of these need to stay here. I'm sorry, yeah. Some special editions can't actually be checked out. It's okay, though. If you still need them, I have a special spot. I can save them for you, and you can come back tomorrow and finish off. Of course, I know it's hard to stop your work before it's done, but just think of this as a mandated eye break. Yes, those things are important, you know. Okay. All right. Do we got all of them? Okay, let's go. Always weird to be in an elevator in the library, but can't really wheel this cart down the stairs or up the stairs, and I don't know, they're always more convenient. No. Oh. Why is it so dark? Oh, these lights are supposed to be on a timer for shutout after final locking procedure. And it looks like only the security lights are on. Hold on, let me get my phone out. There we go. Okay. So this is weird. I think we're locked in. Yeah. I mean, don't panic. But I don't see my partner librarian, and the closing checkout procedure has been completed. No, actually we can't undo it. Yeah, this library has some very protected materials, and the procedure follows a time lock, and it's also on the inside, so we're stuck until morning. I mean, it's okay. It's okay. Like, look on the bright side, okay? You can get started again first thing in the morning. No! No! I will not let you get back to work. No, with just these security lights, it will wreck your eyes. Okay? And as a librarian, I simply will not let that happen. I'm serious. I won't let you do that. I'll sit on you if I have to. I mean, if it comes to that. I won't just sit on you. That'd be rude. I'm not rude. Unless you want me to sit on you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm all out of sorts, saying weird things. Forget what I said. I promise not to sit on you. Unless you try and read in the dark. Okay? But whatever. Okay, let me look. Okay. So it looks like we have one sleeping bag and pad left. That's not so bad. Yeah, we're lucky we're in the rainy season now. Otherwise, those would all be checked out and have a long reservation. Yeah, of course. This library has camping supplies to check out. We even have a telescope if stargazing is your thing, but oh, looks like that is checked out. I bet someone's having a little romantic camp out in the stars. Huh. Oh, yeah. Of course. We have one of those as well. We have lots of things in this library that people don't even know about. Yes. Of course. I'm always happy to answer any questions, so. And you've got me all night. We can explore the whole library, but I do have one little spot I want to show you. It's a perfect comfy space to set up camp, so let's head downstairs and I'll show you that. No, leave the books here. Okay, they're not going anywhere. Just the camping supplies. I told you. No reading in dim light. Only sleeping. Come on. Yeah. Well, there's no stairs to the basement. It's only the elevator. So. Have you ever been on this side of the library? I don't think many people know about it, but most people don't spend enough time in the library to fully explore everything. These little reading rooms are my pet project, and this one is my favorite. Cute, right? It's practically the same as Camping Under the Stars, but with a virtually unlimited book selection. True heaven, in my eyes at least. There's other rooms, of course, but this one's my favorite. It really does feel like you're out under the stars here. Maybe I don't just get out that much. I'm sorry. I've been yapping your ear off all night. It's just been so long since I've talked to anyone like this. And I don't know, something about you is so lovely. If I could pick somebody to be trapped in the library overnight with, you are quite a nice pick. I hope you say the same about me. Being trapped in the library overnight with the librarian, I do think is a superior pick. Maybe you're the lucky one here. Though I do feel really lucky. You're quite cute, you know. Well, so one sleeping bag. I swear I've read this book before. Well, I guess it's time to set up the sleeping bag. I think, well, this is gonna be as good as it's gonna get. It'll be good, I think. A little cozy for two people, but I don't mind being close to you. It'll be warm for sure. Alright, scooch! Perfect. It's really like camping under the stars, isn't it? Maybe we can do this again tomorrow night. There's quite a few rooms to explore, you know. Deal. Good night. Sleep tight. Oh. Mm-hmm.